Starting in drive and under 50 miles an hour, pull straight back on your shift lever from high 2 to high 4. You will see this indication pop up on your dashboard. When the light turns solid, you're now in four-wheel drive high. To come out, just reverse the process.